Hi guide, welcome to this Shopify tutorials series by EComposer. Today's video will show you step by step how to get Shopify $1 for 3 months plan. Shopify's $1 for 3 months subscription plan is a remarkable opportunity for merchants eager to embark on their online selling journey. For just a dollar, it grants full access to Shopify's potent e-commerce platform, including creating your online store and all the features inherent to the plan you choose. Plus, you'll have the advantage of 24/7 customer support. In particular, this offer also applies to all 3 Shopify plans, Basic, Shopify, and Advance. Alright, let's start claiming Shopify $1 for 3 months plan right away. Step 1, sign up for Shopify. Visit the registration link we have attached below the description. Please enter your email address on the landing page and click the Start Free Trial button. Step 2, configure your store. After signing up, you'll be prompted to enter all the information needed to set up your Shopify store. This includes choosing where to sell your products, linking your store to your social media accounts, and providing details like your store name and business location. You can completely skip questions you don't want to answer or click Skip All to not participate in the survey. The first question is, which of these best describes you? Select I'm just starting if you are completely new, or I'm already selling online or in person if you have previous sales experience. The second question is, where would you like to sell? With this question, you are allowed to choose multiple answers. Or if you have not yet identified your target channel, you can select I'm not sure. The last question is, what do you plan to sell first? You also have many options for this question. Let's say I am going to sell dropshipping product, for example. Then, you have to tell Shopify where your business is located. Okay, now you have 4 options to create a Shopify ID. Continue with email. Apple. Facebook. Or continue with Google. Here, I will choose Google. Welcome to the Shopify dashboard. In the right corner of the screen, click on the Pick Your Plan pop-up. Here, select the plan you want to try. You will then be taken to the payment page. Shopify gives you 2 options for payment. The first is to use credit or debit card, the second is to use PayPal to pay your bills. Okay, after completing this step, click subscribe to complete the payment procedure. Note that credits are issued within 7 days of your first bill. You'll receive an email confirmation once the credits are applied to your account. Alright, those are all the steps to help you get Shopify $1 for 3 months quickly. Now you can explore all the supported functions of your chosen plan, saving a lot to begin your business. That is the end of today's Shopify Tutorials episode. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest videos from our channel. Feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. Thank you for watching. See you next time.